I don't want nothing to do with no fucking Yeltsin anymore.